Nope. Am I back in like regular resolution? Because for me, I'm like all squashed. This stream, why? I OBS just said I had an encoder error. And then it shut down the stream. Why? Playing VeggieTales again. I'm sorry to add. Oh. I'm sorry the ad ran again. The encoder, it like OBS just said, "Oh, you have an encoder error." And then it shut stream down. Like, what does that mean? So here we are. That's awesome. I'm glad that the stream has shut down two times. That's really cool. And now like my thing is squished for some reason. Welcome back, thanks. But like the window, my stream window, it's like it's messed up, and I don't know how to fix it. Oh, I guess that fixed it. Okay. Well, this has been a disappointing stream. And we're about to die again. God damn it. See, god damn it, because they're demons. It's thematic. Zooey Balooby. I'm sorry, stream has died twice for the people who have been here like all stream. This shit just be happening, and it sucks. I don't know how to make it not happen. Like, I don't even know. It just said encoder error, and then it died. Like, how do I prevent against that? Okay, I died for real. I'm gonna blame that one on the stream somehow. Not like, you know, not working. I was so distracted by the stream not working that I died and was bad at the game. That one guy who came in here early. I mean, I assume he. I don't know if he's still here. And I'm not bad mouthing him or anything. That's not what's happening. But he was like, you should do the harder difficulties. Just master the movement, and they're easy. But we had like three one ups. Two or three one-ups, and I've like wasted all of them on this section, so that's why I don't want to do the higher difficulties, is because I'm bad at the game. So oops. Where's the freaking, is this the plasma? I get, I mean, yes. Oh my god, jump scare. Bleh. I need to use like the other weapons more, like the flame belch and whatever, because I think they're helpful. I just forget to. So look at all that armor. And we used up all our armor. So that, darn. Something is hitting me. You're killing me. That's what Mario says in the in the Wiimote. Missiles incoming. Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do about that? From where? Oh, I can't. Oh, no, get me out of. Sorry, the you know, I lagged for a second, clearly. Make sure to use your chainsaw. I do forget that the chainsaw exists, actually. Yeah, let me. Oh, space. I don't know. I like Tomb 2016, where I can just unga bunga with the super shotgun, and we're good, and it's fine, and I don't need anything else. But this isn't Tomb 2016, so get over it, I guess. Oh hi, Mark. Hey, shut up. Blazooby. Bazongas. No wait, bazongas is just like slang for boob. Well, boobs, plural, I guess. Bazonga, I guess, is a single boob. Although, I don't think anyone says bazonga to they'll say bazongas as in like boobs, right? But then they won't say bazonga singular to mean only one boob. It's just not a thing. I'm gonna, let's popularize bazonga. To refer to a single. Just one. Bazinga, no, Bazonga with an O. I think that'd be kind of funny for some reason to refer to as boobs plural as bazingas. Yeah, no, maybe let's change new plan. Out with bazonga, in with bazinga and bazingas. Yeah, shut up. You know, maybe the guy at the beginning when he was talking about how the Doomslayer is weak, maybe he was on to something. I don't want to put disrespect on, you know, Doomslayer's name or anything, but I gotta say, so far I'm not exactly ripping or tearing very well. Ha. Me when I'm Mordecai and or Rigby from regular show. We can probably be hit from up here, but we kind of feel safe. Never mind, I don't feel that safe anymore. I lied. Oh, get away from me. Fuck you. Oh, god damn it. Fucking bullshit. Oh shit, motherfucker. Son of a bitch, what the hell? Wow, sir. Hey, where's the freaking gabagool? I kinda need some gabagool right now. Where'd they go? Oh. Look at this. Quickscope. Oh. Quickscope. Oh wait, no, I should actually like do the yeah. No, god damn it. Oh, this is fine, that works. Oh. Hi. Bleh. Me too, man. Let me ooh. Watch this. Optimal. No, it didn't even kill you. That's lame. Oh, we won. Look at that. One bazinga. Bazongas, plural. Yeah, a good compromise. Eyeball go goosh. Hi. Shut up. Stupid idiot. Dummy. Yeah, the eyeball is, I don't remember what the Kakko Demon kills were like in 2016. I don't think they were all that impressive either. Just with their body shape, I feel like they can't be too exciting, though, somehow. Salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. I don't see that. I feel like you're feeding the misinformation. I don't think this is oh my god, it's the attacking titans even. Oh, never mind, it's just guys in suits. I mean, I could kill them all. I feel like I should kill them all even. That makes sense, right? It's very Doomslayer of us. All right, hold on, give me a second. Let me just get a good vantage point. What's the optimal, like, blast range? Oh, that works. Oh, but we kind of wasted, like, our punchy punch, but that's okay. Oh my god. Oh, there he goes. Secret found. What do you mean, secret found? I have not found any. The thingy. Bazoo. Blazy. Bazi Gongi. Do they just pop like grapes in the microwave? Yes. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location. Well, that's cool. I want the super shotgun. Can you get locate it for me? I think it would be cool to have it. Oh, it's these guys. Those guys kind of sucked. I'm worried that somehow I'll, like, not see the super shotgun now. Never mind, I think they made it pretty obvious where the super shotgun is. Well? Yo, thank you for the, thank you for the sub. It's Sussy Baka. Oh, there's an optional encounter there. Well, it doesn't appear we can actually get to our super shotgun right now. Have you played through the original Doom games? No, not like Doom 1, 2, 3, and or 64 or any of that, no. Well, I mean, it kind of seems like we just have to go down to progress, but darn. Q-ball. Ambient demons that wander around the world, shoot them, sends them flying, and when they collide with other demons, right, it makes a big explosion. That makes sense. Mortally challenged. Why do the demons just have, like... like, I don't... like, what is this facility? I don't understand. Is it, like, a demon worship facility? Like, what... What, did the demons make this? Is it, did it get demonified? Was it a normal facility, like a UAC facility that got, like, demonified when hell came to... Or, like, I don't understand. Also, in the last game, I thought we, like, you know, destroyed the portal so that demons couldn't get here again. What happened to that? Like, did I miss something? Was there DLC for the last game that I'd never played? I don't... Is this just stuff that you're not supposed to know yet? Like, what's the deal? Because I feel like that's all kind of important information, but... Son of a bitch, what the... Oh, never mind. Maybe we can get it again. Oh my... He did a dual flip! Oh, fire, good. I love the blood fire. It's just... Oh, hi, Mancubus. Oh, hi, other Mancubus. Oh. Look at that. We're kind of low in health. Just excuse me for a moment, Mancubus. Oh, can I cut you? I cannot. Never mind, yes I can. Just kidding. Thanks. Are we good? Yes, weapon acquired. Or weapon point acquired. Well, that's lame. How do we get that? How do we get this? I would like it. Give it to me. Well, we'll never know. Where's our super shotgun at? It's all the way up there. Oh, we can climb that though, it looks like. Or we will be able to. Map. Don't need coherent lore, just demon shooting, go boom. Welcome back, Tsubata. Did they reference Doom, guys? Pet Bunny from the first games? I mean, not as far as I'm aware, but basically haven't decided that demons should invade Earth. Why'd you hesitate to say your name? Oh, no reason, Sussy Baka. Have you played through the original Doom games? I already read that one. Okay, there we go. I caught up on chat. Your live notices are going crazy? Well, I went... Unlive, I had to restart stream 2 times, so 3 go live notifs should have been sent out. So I'm sorry about that. The stream just died multiple times, so oops. I kind of feel bad. I didn't, because some people are gonna turn them off because, like, oh fuck this, I didn't know they were gonna spam me, you know. But hey, it is what it is, I guess. Oh, okay, that's fine. Our dash didn't get quite recharged, but we don't need to recharge it. I can maybe at everyone in the server, just be like, hey, sorry for another notification, to apologize for the notifications, but that's what went on. Oh, we can do that encounter now. What's this? Oh, that's where we came from. That's where we went earlier. What's over here, though? Demon stuff? Why? Oh, hi. Oh, that's where we're supposed to go. That's our objective. Okay, give me a second. We're gonna do this first. Hi. Alright, one Mississippi. Two, okay, one Mississippi, that's fine. I need to, oh. It appears I died. What's my checkpoint? God damn it. Now that was my fault, okay. The only Doom Lord that matters is that his bunny, oh, dropping Frank, please don't end stream again, please. The bunny is important, Doom Lord, I agree. Okay, we're just here. Never mind, we're fine. I thought it was gonna like maybe reset us like a bunch, but no, we're good. Let me be more prepared for this thing, I guess. Hi. So you got killed, that's cool. And now you're dead also. And you're over there. So let's use you and bust you into you, and then you're dead. And you kind of suck. And I should really get the plasma rifle for you, but clearly I'm not doing that. And then I'll just punch you, and then we win. Look at that. So easy. I can't believe we did that first try. Haha. What is this? Oh, it's the thingy. Yes, of course. So we want more ammo still. So I guess we will do that. Ka-chow. Oh, maybe this would have been better. The heavy did whatever thing stays in far. It's fine. We're good. Praetor suit point acquired. Great. Suit. This is a suit tab. Yes. Frag grenade takes less time to cool down. How many points do we have? 4. Dash refills more quickly. Dash refilled on glory kills. Refills the automap. Reveals all progression items. Less damage from toxic water. Frag grenade, combustion, concussion. Non-damaging explosion, the falters demons. Well, that's kind of like, it's fine. It's not bad. Oh, it's demon killed by the grenade explosion spawns scatter. That's kind of neat. That might be good. The ice bomb has its own set of, well, I guess it makes sense if the frag grenade does. Okay. Faster weapon switch and mod swap, faster ledge grab and monkey bars. Let's get faster weapon switch. That sounds good. You know, all purpose. I'm down for it. If you're health armor and blah, 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 blah. And we can't do anything with the grenades. Okay, that's fine. I didn't even wanna. Well, we'll save up. I don't know if the super shotgun has any mods on it, because it didn't in the last game, but if it does, then I might want to save it. I might want to save my points for it, so we'll do that for now. Okay, now where do I want to go? Over this way? No, over this way? Yes. Hi. Monkey bars? Oh, but I cannot activate the monkey bar. Just kidding. Wait, what does that do for me? Oh, it opens that, but I can't get the monkey bar to do it. How do I deactivate the monkey bar guards? Man, truly a mystery. Can I ride these up? Is that what I'm supposed to do? For some reason, oh, yes, I can. Oh, can I just walk around then? Well, what's the downside to what? So what happens when I do this? Is that goes up? Why do I need that to go up? It just brings us to that wall, right? But we can, it doesn't even look like we need to shoot this to get to that wall. Well, maybe we do if I keep playing like an idiot. All right. No, I stood on it before. Just stay. Good. Stay. This is complete garbage. Please. Oh, we can go down. This doesn't feel right. But I don't know. This is the only other place we could go, I guess. So, oh, shut up. You shut the fuck up. Oh. You shut the fuck up. You shut the fuck up. Can we punch you? No. Well, damn. Lame. Oh, hi, Mr. Man. I like how we can just punch the hologram. Eh. Hi. Alright, so I understand what needs to happen. Nice. So, what's the deal here? I guess we want to go over in here. I'm gonna assume that was indeed the right decision to make. Son of a bitch, what the hell? Oh, don't kill me. Oh, hell no. Oh. Grenade! Go! Grenade! You failed me! No, I failed the grenade. Fuck you. Oh, that's a long one. So, that's cool. Are we done yet? Are we good now? Oh, what's up here? This goes up, doesn't it? Oh, but there, did you see that thingy? No, go back down. What is this? How do I get, I mean, it's a thing, but how do I get it? I want it. It needs to be with me. What's over this way? Isn't our super shotgun this way? Well, it wants me to go that way, but I don't want to go that way yet. Hold on. So, what? Was it this way? Yeah, okay, let's go here first. Cat Batta Games, I am extremely good. How are things? Well, stream broke a few times, which kind of sucks. I mean, it broke once. And then, obviously, like, close to the beginning of the stream, or closer to the beginning of the stream, and then it broke again, and that was sad. But, hey, here we are. We're about to get the super shotgun, I think, so that's cool. We like the super shotgun. But yeah, I mean, it's going good. The game, I'm liking the game more as I get more into it. Back after needing to do a task, no problem, cars. I appreciate you tuning back in. This isn't the super shotgun. What is this? Are we releasing some evil? Is it a sacrifice? What is this? A sacrifice? A supercharged demon? An undead demon that are kind of already like undead? Oh, he sees us. Wait, are we mind controlling this shit? Oh, yeah. Great. Do they know that I'm evil? Can I, like, sneak past them? Playing as a revenant. Pull blah 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 to use your jetpack to fly up high. Press L shift to activate your afterburner to quickly dodge. If you run out of fuel, these abilities will be unavailable until it recharges. Press F to launch a rocket barrage, which is a stronger attack that requires a brief wind-up. So, right-click, jetpack. Left-shift is, like, dash. Yeah, they don't seem to mind me. Jesus, I right-clicked. Oh, apparently I'm suspicious now. I right-clicked and the goddamn vine boom played, and I thought it was something I did. Okay, well, can I, like, not get you? I guess I gotta kill these guys first, because, sure. Boom. Well, this is safe, you know? I feel like we're good here. Dang, why is the Revenant so strong? Goddamn. I think it's, you know, the Revenant's weapons appear to be, like, shredding through. the other demons, like armor, you know, compared to Doomslayer, which is kind of cool just because it's like Doomslayer can take a bunch of these before he dies, you know, and the demons are so fragile in comparison that it almost makes a Doomslayer feel like especially strong. It's kind of neat. Well, oh, there's a man. Get him. Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Mark. I didn't see you there. That's not what that last part after the "Oh, hi, Mark" was not amazing. That did not sound like Tommy. But don't worry. So did we get him? Man, these Revenant are weak. They can't even fly up here because they're stupid. What's the deal? How's it going, guys? Good. Yeah. Good. Good. Well, what now? Where is everyone? Oh, hi. Mark. Comma, Mark. We did it. And now we get to... Ooh. For a question of what happened between 2016 and Eternal, they just left it as a plot hole. What? Oh, someone redeemed a Toggle the Goggles reward, so we did indeed toggle the goggles. So that's why we are in gamer mode at the moment. Yo, what's going on, loser? So they didn't explain what happened between 2016 and Eternal. Samuel just like was like, "Oh, fuck you, Doomslayer, we're sending you to someplace else," and then he left with like that sword or whatever, and that's it. That's all we get. What's that shit? What? That's so lame. What the hell? Oh, right. We've kind of forgot to acquire. Oh. We kind of forgot to acquire this. Yeah, that's stupid. I'm kind of... That makes me a little mad. Like, why? Well, that's kind of dog poopy. Specifically dog poop. Thanks. Does he like regain control of his consciousness last second? No, I guess not. Okay. I mean, I kind of feel like we should leave you alive in case we need you again, but it appears that's not what's gonna happen, so sorry. Hi. Oh, you know, stuff happened, IDK. Slayer was playing video games during that time. I don't understand. Like, what? I guess you're not supposed to know? I don't know. I can Google it on my own time later, but it's just, I am supremely annoyed, I guess. Because, I was kind of excited to play Eternal, because I was like, oh, I wonder where Samuel sent our boy. You know? And then it turns out we don't get to know. We're low on health, so that's an issue. We are no longer low on health. Oh shit, look at all this ammo. Truly. Oh, hey guys. Oh, hi, Mark. Can we open up any of these other ones? Yes. Oh god, you guys kind of suck. Maybe I shouldn't have unleashed you. Low health. Well, that's too bad. Oh shit. Hold on. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, fuck you. Where's my guy? There's a little snake dude. Where he at? Oh, I found him. Mystery solved. Oh, hi. I could have used you a little bit ago, but this is fine. You know, we got net health from that whole thing, so it's fine. No problem. Okay, open the game. Two pair, Jack to Queen. Well, these monkey bars are fun. I'm unsure what I'm meant to do with this information. Can we, like, go down somewhere? Or, it kind of looks like we're supposed to go down there, but how do? We may never know, truly. Oh, well, we didn't get this. Okay. Oh, you guys look kind of... Well, shit. No, it's fine. Let me microwave you alive, man. I feel kind of bad. The microwave must kind of suck. Not that bad, though, because they're still kind of like demons, you know? That's a little rough. Yo, what's going on, Connie? How are you doing? We don't know where Doomslayer went, why demons have overtaken Earth. The only thing we know is that 8 months have passed since 2016. That's just... It's so dog water. I'm genuinely kind of annoyed, as I keep saying, but it's like... That's stupid. Fuck you. I don't... Like, Maybe they can make a game that shows that 8 months or something, but it's like... It's not even just that we don't know how demons got there. It's not even just that we don't know how Doomslayer went, but now he's like... Got this whole fucking... You know, spaceship, and it's like, where'd that come from? God damn, that was loud. Wow, we got a Doom Disc. Oh, it's a cheat code. Cheat codes activate special modifiers and mission select. Cheat code save progression, but you cannot pick up items that conflict with your current cheat. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Thank you, Karstinja. Hi. Oh, when did we get... What the hell? I don't... Okay, hold on. The super shotgun now has this, like, anchor thing, which I didn't know about. Let me look at that real quick. Suit? No, not suit. Arsenal, runes, arsenal, arsenal. The super shotgun. Meat hook recharge time decreased. Meat hook will set enemy... We can't do that. Super shotgun reload speed is increased by 30. That's a good one. That's a goodie. Like that one. Hi. You can't punch the low level enemies to death, which is so sad. Also. Damn.
Armor. Homie. I'll crump with you, Sweeney Pie.
You're just waiting for one of those moments where someone redeems the bong at the perfect timing. Sadly, since the stream they were introduced in Inscription, where like people were going freaking crazy with them, there haven't been any really good timings yet. But that's partially because the cost is almost doubled of them because like, Well, they're not almost doubled. I guess they're like 1.5 times as much, but Yeah, so it makes sense that people would use them less. But, like, people were using them, I felt like, maybe too much before. Like, not that I had a problem with it, but I figured if people did too much, then it would lose its luster, you know? Am I supposed to stand here? No. Good, good to know. Okay. Beep. Beep. Okay, I see. But how do... That's always the eternal question, isn't it? How do? Shut up with these. What's the beeps? Why do we keep hearing beeps? It doesn't look like we can do anything down there. Are there monkey bars that I'm not seeing right now? Well, shooting that does not do any us any good. But I figured out. Thanks. Shut up with your freaking beep. Perfect. Wonderful. Adam, between you and Eve, who would play Doom more and who would play Animal Crossing New Horizons more? Now that's a good question. I mean, I feel like... I feel like ultimately net... We would both play Animal Crossing New Horizons more just because it's a bigger time sink than Doom Eternal is. But I feel like if you say, you know, want to, like, I don't know how to, explain this. I would say, I think that Eve has more fun playing Doom Eternal than I do personally. I did not have Rocket. Got fucked. Well, how do I get back up? Oh, with the this. Yes, that makes sense. Beep, beep. Is this snow? Salt? I'll say it's salt. Copious amounts of salt. Let me redo that one. There we go. Where to go? The climbing is weird. I just, it's like, I can't see where I'm goddamn going sometimes, but it's not that bad. What are you? I feel like I should be afraid of you. Oh, okay. Not, you're easy. You're good. Oh, hi. They just spin out of control and explode, I guess. Sure. Oh. Zooey mama, that's what I have to say. Armored. Meodmord. Oh, goddamn. Oh. I died. Eve has blood. Well, I think she's also better at the game, for one, so I feel she just has more, like, fun with it naturally. Is there like a secret thingy I can go to? It kind of feels like I should be able to, right? But I do not see any secret thingies. We may never know. But what is over this way? Death. That is rough. That sucks. No. It's like, I don't, it's my fault, you know, it's not the game's fault if I look for secrets that aren't there, and then it's like I'm disappointed when they aren't there because I have to end up like just redoing sections of movement, but it kind of, it's a little annoying, but I really can't fault the game for that one. That's more on me. So now I'm here. This way. Bomba? Oh, there's a thingy there. Ha! Artifact. Oh, I shouldn't have gotten rid of those bombs. God. No. I see what they were here for. I may die. No, look at that. Look at that armor. We're gonna die. Where's my last checkpoint? Probably like forever away. That's okay. That's fine. We're good. I don't even care. I'll just ignore these guys. They're inconsequential. I do not care. Bite me. Okay, so now I'm here, but now I have, like, no health, so maybe I shouldn't have done that. But, oh well. There he goes. Into the abyss. We have 98 health, it's good enough. Beep. Hi. Alright, hey, Bazingas, what is going on, my mans? I had like a super punch that I think I kind of wasted, but it's fine. Oh, goddamn you, fucking flame belch, you were some shit. No, goddamn it. I will kill you, I will! Next time for sure. Doom guy with cat ears when? Now, T-minus now. I lied, it's not happening right now, I'm sorry. I do not have the capabilities to do what you seek. So I don't know what the optimal way to deal with those guys is, because clearly I'm not doing so hot. But maybe we're not using the quick scope enough. Obviously. Hi. Hi. Okay, well, we have more health this time, at least, so that's something. We got this. Don't even trip. Are you tripping? Because I told you not to. Don't do it. Don't trip. Oh, we should get out the... I forgot, we have the super shotgun. This should be clearly piece of cake. If you could just, like, get over here so I can blow you up. Hi. Oh. Hey, yo, this isn't cool. This isn't cool. Hi. Oh, did we do it? What, did we not do it? Yeah, I killed them. I mean, I didn't. That sucks. You're stupid. You stink and you smell and I hate you. Okay, that's fine though. Oh no, I tripped. Like, actually, did you, like, in real life, you tripped? I'm sorry. maybe we should use the ice grenade. Maybe that can be more useful. I don't know. What are my other, I don't know. Let's get right into it. Let's just throw a grenade preemptively, you know? God. I feel like this shit does not help. I just wanna... I don't know. I mean, we did it. We did it the first time, right? Well, not the first time. That was like the third time. But then we were good. And we could have done it. But then the stupid gory kill took too long. And I shouldn't have gory killed. I should have just super shotgunned. But I didn't think about it. And now I'm sad. Right. That ain't no problem. That ain't no problem. Hi. Oh, we have more armor this time. Kill 666 demons, excluding player demons from, I assume, online multiplayer. Is probably what that means. Adam, that noise made you sound like a demon you were trying to kill. All according to plan. Alright, so what's the optimal weapon to have out? I mean, you would think... Maybe this is more wide range. Maybe the rocket launcher can put in more work here. Let's try it. Maybe it'll do more for us in the long run. Hey, die. Thanks. All right. So now at this point, it's just you. You and me. You and me. You and me. You and me. We did it. The chainsaw was the secret. And also, like, being better at the rocket and the chainsaw, you know, is a combined effort from all parties involved. That doesn't look safe. Okay. Ah, I see, of course. So, how do we... Down here? Yes. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, my God. But we have the one up back there. Oh, bloody. Fun. Eventful. I probably could have gone back, but it's a little fun. It's good. Hey, okay. Not E, okay. Because it's another letter of the alphabet, and it is not A. Where's my last checkpoint? Is it, like, all the way, who knows, somewhere over there? Because, like, I would, you know, rather that not be the case, but I'm slightly afraid that it is indeed the case. And that'd be bad. Because I kind of don't want to redo that stuff. Hey, you shut your mouth. You ungrateful. Wow, it's into Sandy City. Sandy's City. Who's Sandy? Sandy herself. Wow, it's an honor. Mr. Obama. It's been an honor. What'd that do? Oh, I got this. Well, that's cool. You know, I'm all about that. I still don't... What are these, like, blue balls do? I don't know. And I feel like maybe I never will unless I look it up explicitly. I guess that's everything we needed. It wants me to go up here. Oh, from up here. Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Mark. Can I release this? Am I supposed to? No, that's not. That's forbidden green goo. I can't. All right. If you insist. How many shots does? I feel like the super shotgun does not feel as sharp. Well, 4 shots. That's not too bad. Mancubus, meet your maker. Oh my god, you got that spine, bro. And that rib cage and all the other bones of the body that a demon needs, I guess. Woo! Me when I'm Po from Kung Fu Panda. How do you guys feel about Kung Fu Panda? Big Kung Fu Panda guys? Kung Fu Panda 3 watch party when? Man, I don't know. I know all of you guys are asking for it. Every single one of my viewers has asked me, and I don't know the answer, okay? I don't. Bear with me, please. Blue balls, So, I did the thing, but what did that do? Am I missing something? What? Do I have to make... Okay, I got you. I have to amplify it. Yeah, look at that. That was a puzzle. I think it's popping off, you know, popping off over a puzzle that's intended to be, you know, solved. We will break your will yet. You said it was broken like forever ago, dude. How many years has it been since 2016? Not like the actual 2016, but since the game 2016. You said only 8 years? And all this shit, man. Cultist key. Well, thank you for kindly, you know, the labeling that for me. Pow. Bazoobie. Bazinga. Bazing Gaming, even. Ah! That's like the only I don't know what the use of grappling to a demon really is, to be honest with you, but good. The music is still popping off for some. Oh, this is like back at the very start. Okay, yes. 8 months. Jesus. Not a fan of pandas on the endangered species list. Yeah, I would agree. I think that they should be off of there. I don't know why they don't just take the pandas off of the endangered species list. Like, then they would not be endangered anymore. But I don't know, man. You know, I guess I'm not the people who make those decisions. I would like to alright, this works actually. This is fine. Shotguns are good at close range? Yeah, I know. You mean like for the to grapple to them to make the shotgun more effective? Yes, that's true. Candles. These candles look extra like waxy. I don't know. I'm not a fan. Oh, gosh dang, we need the key for this. I'm not progressing until we get the key. But where the key at? It's always the question. It's surely not over this way. Probably. A bunch of animals were, but I think that's because they changed classification. Might be wrong, though. You thought they were taken off last year? Oh, the pandas. I don't actually know. Perhaps. Standing here does not do anything. I have concurred. It would appear we're supposed to get up there, though, to, like, punch it, probably. And of course, oh, there's the key. Okay, so we know where the key is. Now we just have to get to the key. Which, I mean, it looks like we have to get into there to get to the key. But how do we do that? It kind of looks like, well, I don't know, actually. What's this? This looks like something cool, yeah? Oh! No! God damn it. Fuck you, you fucking dick. Me when I'm Po from Kung Fu Panda. Let me climb a little higher. good. We've done it. We've solved the key puzzle, probably. Yeah? Yes. Get it? Got it? Good. We did get it and also got it even, so. Gosh dang it. Have freaking alarms going off all the damn time. Demons make weird as fuck security measures. Hey, they do. Someone in chat did mention earlier, they were like, I like how you have to go through like obtuse, you know, obstacle challenges. Oh, thank you, AEXI or AEXL for the follow, which whatever it was. Where do the oh right, we get transported. And now we just have to kill these guys. It's a very intense challenge, remember? So we must be careful. Although, like, I'm actually kind of serious about it this time, because like we almost got a little destroyed last time. I have a feeling cornering myself in here probably isn't the best of ideas. Bazinga. Oh, yeah. Yeah, getcha. One down, like all these others to go. I can't count them in time. Hey, could you... Ooh, chainsaw. Just like the man. Is there a guy over here? Shut up. I didn't say you could come in. Give me privacy, man. Knock. Jesus. It's one after the other. Hi. Oh, we have... Well, so we're full on chainsaw ammo, right? Okay, so we should probably use that. If I were to guess, you know, the optimal... let's just use it on this guy. Whatever. Get it over with. He's a difficult enough enemy. Ew, are you new? I don't feel like I recognize you. Oh my god. Why'd he make that noise? Portal. Sewer. What is it, a little hidey hole? They'll never find me here. Fuck you. The dash is really good. I like the dash a lot. Actually. Who are you? Yeah. Me when I'm the Caco demon. Bleh! Wow, the monkey bars are so fun. I just wish I could play on these all day. And you can. Could you? Hey, shut up. I'm dying here. Where the others at? Oh, I found them. Hold on, we got a quick scope. Quick scope. Oh my god. Oh, holy shit, it's quick as fuck. Oh my god. We're dying, actually. maybe I should not do that. The portal. Oh god. God. Shit. I'm under attack. I'm not showing it. I'm like genuinely under concentration mode because I'm under pressure. Dun 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 dun. Okay, no, we're good. We're stabilized. All right, never mind. I'm now over the pressure. Okay. Oh. Hi. Under pressure, bum ba da bum ba da bum bum. Oh. Hello, good morning. We did it. What does that do for us again? I don't actually remember what the reward we get. I just wanted to do it. I think we get a little, oh yeah, we get one of these keys, which is probably needed for something. Now what? The thingy says to go this way. This way. Oh, we got a monkey bar or some shit, right? Well, I'm not any closer to figuring out what to do yet here. Hold on. I don't think we just punch this. Yeah, because we, I mean, we can't. There's, is there another monkey bar to take me up there? Because, like, I feel like we have to punch that dude, right? Hmm. Here's the chains, and we need to pull this box down, probably. Last demon you saw bought me you a meatball sub. There was a breakable wall. Yeah, I do see this breakable wall, unless you mean another breakable wall. But I just can't break it with my fist. I need something, you know, more powerful. So I'm just trying to figure out what exactly to do about that at the moment. Oh, this demon has four arms. I didn't even realize that. Well, good for him. It literally went through him. Okay. I mean, there's like a switch or something somewhere here, probably. Oh, there's a wall up here. Okay. It's always the goddamn climbing walls, dude. I always miss them. Hi. Can I... Why is this green? What does it want me to do? Okay, well, I'm up here now, which is cool. I don't... But... What do I do now? Oh, probably get on the box. That makes sense, right? And then I can push this bitch. Ah! And we get a cutscene. Oh, and now we can just blast our way up and punch him. Oh, that's cool. I'm glad that we actually get to punch. At least I assume we get to actually punch him instead of like... Yeah! That's great. That's good. It would have been lamer if it was like, you know, a machine that did punching for us. But no, we punched that shit. Though we haven't, in this game, we've gotten like one power-up. But the power-ups in the other game, like the Berserk mode and stuff, those are so cool. And we don't have them. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. Okay, like, I'm trying to find you, dude. Yeah, like, give me... Take the train to the Terror Dome. Oh, you know, the train to the Terror Dome. It's just... it's common train route. Blah. Here we go. Oh! Let's get the super shotgun. I feel like they... I don't know. I kind of mentioned this earlier. I feel like maybe they nerfed the super shotgun, but maybe that's just me. Maybe we should spend some, like, suit points and stuff real quick. So what are our... Okay, we need three for... Okay, we can purchase that. Yeah. But then, obviously, we only have two now. The meat hook will set enemies on fire for a short time, causing them to drop armor from a super shotgun blast. Well, how do we, like, unlock that? Oh, kill 50 demons with a super shotgun while using the meat hook. Okay. That's not too bad. What about the suit? The runes. Oh, shit. We have all the rune slots unlocked. We just don't have all the runes unlocked. Okay. Codex. Well, we don't need to know that. That's fine. Suit. We got 5 points here. Maybe, I mean, I don't know. I feel like we should invest in, like, the grenades, maybe. Barrels that have exploded will respawn. Barrels will leave some behind some ammo when destroyed. Will respawn once after a short... That's not terrible. Grenade emits a... Blah, 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 blah. We already read all these. Damage dealt against frozen demon is increased. We could let's go ahead and do that. That sounds useful. We'll see about it though. Okay, good. Are we good now? Let me change to the freezing grenade preemptively. Neato. Where do you go? This way? I mean, yes, but like there's a big old door here. Kind of looks like you should be able to open it maybe, but I guess not. You now have all the tools you need to succeed in Doom Eternal. Chainsaw ammo, Gory Kills health, Flame Belch armor, Blood Punch. Yes, all that. Upgrade and combine your tools to deal massive damage and recover critical resources during combat. Okay. I tried dashing there, by the way, and it did not let you. Although, even if we could dash, I don't think we could have actually, like, gotten to the other side. They were just, they were simply scared of my power. Hold on. I'm looking for the right weapon to deal with you. Just give me one second, okay? Thanks. You know what? Let's try out this ice shit. Maybe not, actually. I can't find a lot of good people to use it against, I feel like. Oh, hi. So we only get the one shot, so the super shotgun is definitely the go-to for that shit, right? I mean, that makes sense. What's the, dang, we do not get a lot of ammo with this. Which sucks. And they nerfed it. It was so good. And now it's not as good. And it makes me sad. Oh, yeah, because you only really get, like, 8 shots with it. And we don't have ammo fully upgraded, but it doesn't look like ammo upgrades as much in this game as it does in other game. In 2016. I don't know. It's not that big of a deal. It's just kind of a bummer. Does that kill you? Sadly, no. Oh god, we're gonna die though. Help, thank you. Oh, thank you for your consideration. They call me Mr. Bombastic. Fantastic. Whatever else Mr. Bombastic himself says in that song. Sorry for being a fake Mr. Bombastic fan. Oh hi, Mark. Green Giant. I haven't seen a Green Giant commercial in a minute. It's not like I see a ton of commercials, because, like, I don't know. I don't watch TV that much, but I'm just saying, like, where are all the Green Giant commercials at? I love that man. He's my homie. And they don't give him commercials anymore. I want my goddamn green beans. Show me my Green Giant green beans commercials. Green beans are actually pretty good. I can eat a whole ass can of green beans. I mean, you know, I guess optimally the green beans aren't from a can, but, like, I don't know. I don't mind canned green beans, personally. But I like cut green beans. I don't like the, you know, I think they're called, like, French style, where they're just kind of, like, limp and sad. I don't like those. You haven't seen a Green Giant ad in years. Right, they're doing my man dirty. If you think they want you to use combat shotgun mostly and then use the super for the big fellas. Yeah, I figure, but, like, I don't know. It's fun to just go unga bunga with the, you know, super shotgun. So I guess, again, it gives you more incentive for, like, the chainsaw, but... Oh. Yo, it's... the power-up that we don't need right now. Well, that's cool. You know, we got it for a second. You like green beans of all varieties? They're tasty. I wish I had some, like, Chinese. Chinese. As a kid, you had Green Giant brand plastic food toys. Green Giant brand food toys? That's oddly funny. Okay, so I did want to end stream there, but, like, I don't know. If we're getting close to the priest, the hunt for the priest through his Arctic base has brought you to the Doom Hunter research and facility. Knowing he must face you, he has reconstructed an old enemy. Okay, so this looks like it'll be long, so I'll end stream here, I think. You tell me a shrimp fried this rice? I like the one where it's Kanye. It's like, you tell me a shrimp fried this rice? You know, they use, like, Kanye for a AI-generated voice or whatever. But, yes, I'm going to end stream here. My frames aren't dropped. Well, my quality is iffy. But, yes. All right. I appreciate you guys. Thank you for showing up. I will see you guys, well, obviously, the next stream that you come and see me. Thank you for the follow, Gammy. Or Agami. And Clown My Ada. I'm glad that you enjoyed it. Thank you. And thank you, Frenchie Surprise. Also, real quick, if you guys are interested, you don't have to, but there is a Discord you can type !Discord in the Twitch chat to get the Discord link. And it's just good for, like, you know, go live notifications. You don't have to participate in it. And you don't have to go in it if you don't want to, of course. But just, it's optional. But the go live notifications kind of suck for Twitch. So there you go. You can get that one if you want. All right, but yes, I appreciate you guys, and I will see you later. Take care.